So wanted to know, what are the priorities which you are setting for yourselves, one at FICCI, and any reflections on the recent budget?
I believe one of the best ways of serving the industry, serving the trade and commerce in the country without being inside the government is joining a body like FICCI. One of the key things that initiatives which we would be embarking upon is to lay down the staircase to growth for the next 25 years for the country. But there are many initiatives which will be very intuitive.
True.
Yeah. For instance, climate and environment.
Yeah.
If India has to progress towards net zero, the private sector will have to decarbonize itself. India needs great managers, people like yourself.
Thank you.
And India needs great entrepreneurs.
Absolutely.
And FICCI can play a huge role, not just from incubation, when an entrepreneur or a budding entrepreneur has got an idea, to help them incubate an idea, but help them in the transition and evolution to become an enterprise which can stand on its feet and become a sustained business model. So our intent is that we have the principle of collective leadership, and our intent is also that the thrusts we bring into FICCI are not something which would change with the whims and fancies of the president, but there would be continuity. FICCI would be able to enhance its contribution to its members and be a great partner to the government in India's growth journey.